had been here all by yourself, with no friends singing along with you, and if you had sung the Yellow Pages, we still would have been here. So marvelous about Dr. Turner, State Representative Sylvester Turner, you know this, you're just so Kathy. I say this and I take my seat, as the Baptists say. This morning at 8 o'clock service, I encourage the Windsor members to come, and you've come, and I thank you. And I told them, I said, you know, oftentimes a prophetess can be without honor in her own hometown, which is not the case here, of course. But I'm going to tell them, when Kathy goes on the road, she's somebody. She is as well loved, as well liked, as she gets the attention of Beyonce. The congregation said, yeah. So as I was walking back, had to take my seat without missing a beat. Kathy's so witty. She whispered in my ear, when I'm walking away and Beyonce is walking away, folk often get us confused. Can't nobody say it like Kathy. So put your hands together for the one who gets confused while walking away with Beyonce, the redeemed, righteous Cacatella!
Listen, I know the time is far spent, but one last rinse. I'm not going to sing my songs. I'm going to sing his. Come on, Mike. Let me sing some of your songs. The Corinthian songs.
Hopeless, but not in this.
circumstances that my soul.
Hallelujah.
Circumstances that my poor soul.